Hey, everyone. Today, we're taking you along on our food journey in Nepal. Quick tip before we dive in, if a place is packed with people, it's probably a good sign that the food is tasty. We followed this advice today, and here's how it went. First stop, Laffing. The place was full, and that usually means delicious food. We tried the spicy Nepali dish, and it was amazing. The flavors were fantastic, and the place had a lively vibe with happy customers all around. Next, we found a quiet spot for panipuri, but here's the catch, no one was there. Despite our hopes, the panipuri didn't taste great. Lesson learned, always trust the crowd when it comes to street food adventures, but our day didn't end there. We headed to the top of Swyambhu for some coffee. The view was breathtaking, and sipping on coffee while enjoying the scenery was a perfect moment of peace in the midst of the busy city. what a day it's been. From the crowded and tasty Laffing joint to the not-so-great Panipuri spot and the serene coffee break at Swyambhu, our taste buds and senses had quite the adventure. So, if you ever find yourself in Nepal, check out the popular Laffing spot, but maybe skip the lonely Panipuri place we tried. Until next time, keep exploring and enjoying the flavors of the world.